From the Emerald Lakes, the track crosses the central crater and climbs up to Blue Lake. Around the side of the North Crater, Lake Rotuera, and on a clear day, Lake Taupo come into view. The track then winds its way down to the Ketatai Hut.
Thank you.
The last section passes the Ketatai Hot Springs, then it's all downhill. 700 meters of downhill with some rough sections and a lot of steps. This section should not be underestimated. It is hard on often tired legs. 2 hours should be allowed, although fit walkers who push the pace can do it in under 90 minutes. Transport to take you back.